This is dedicated to you. You know who you are. Listen. Yo. I called you when I needed you most. I thought we were linked. I told you the bad news. You haven't talked to me since. Frankly, I don't wanna talk to a shrink. I might look happy, but I'm angry and I'm tortured within. You come back around now with your hands out. I can see the guilt in your eyes. Maybe you understand now. It isn't the fact when I talk you didn't listen. It's that you said you'd call me back in a minute, but you didn't. Don't get me wrong, I'm not trying to beg, friend. It just feels like my life's hit a dead end. I tried to turn around, but now my back's against the wall, and the pain just won't stop. I might have to end it all. I tell myself life is sacred. It's not right to waste it. I feel surrounded, but at the same time isolated. At times my own daydreams scare me. I find myself hating anyone that may seem carefree. I'd rather go out smiling than crying at home. I've realised that my worst fear is dying alone. At times I lose my composure, but that's not a surprise. I can't control the emotions I keep bottled inside. Don't pretend there's a friendship you and me share. When you hit rock bottom, people are usually scared. I guess stupidly, I expected you to be there. But when the shit hits the fan, man, who really cares? Sorry for myself and helpless. Then I realized that I was just being selfish. I'm a soldier, my self-centered brain is my helmet. But when reality hit me, I felt sick. We run from our problems, there's many that are paralyzed. We take life for granted, these siblings never had a life. We've heard it all before, some people are deaf. That tramp lives in a box while I sleep in my bed. Inside, I'm a tortured man who hates living. But there's people being tortured in Abu Ghraib prison. There's youths right now that are dying from malaria, so we can have clean running water in our area. That shit there has got me feeling ashamed. If you've been through it, tell me what's the meaning of pain. You went caught and they locked you away when you were acting wild. There's people in Guantanamo Bay that never had a trial. We've seen a lot, there's some that were born blind. In some places hip hop can't be performed live. You walk bare chicks, you think you a heavyweight. In Africa 6,000 people die from AIDS every day, and the babies there get it from their mothers. So think about that next time you fuck without a rubber. It hurts, and no one said the truth would be fair. The world's a messed up place, man, but who really cares?
Can I put it out to you? I need someone to talk.